Regreso aquí en Auto 060 con el especial del Auto Show de Chicago y rápidamente vamos a pasar con Fred Díaz de Nissan para hablar de la Nissan Frontier Diesel en el Auto Show de Chicago.
First of all, thank you for Nissan for hosting us here at the Chicago Auto Show. We've been driving around in the new NV taxi of New York in Chicago, but it draws a lot of attention, which is great. Thank you for that. So, and then you're here presenting a concept car, but it's not like a crazy concept car. It's something that it's very unique because it's under the hood, basically,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's why we're not calling it a concept car. We're calling it a technical study because essentially what we're doing is we're changing the drivetrain of this vehicle and doing some things to the outside that make it a little more aesthetically pleasing. And we essentially just want to gauge consumer interest in this truck and find out if it is something that they would be interested with a Cummins engine in a Frontier truck.
Yeah, the Frontier truck. And this is a very important segment that Nissan has been there like forever. I mean, like from the 50s, right?
The mid-size truck segment is an important segment that we've been in for many, many years, and we never exited. We never gave up on the segment, and we intend to get stronger and louder in that segment with these new trucks.
Yeah, and I understand that it's going to be a unique approach also to like find out how people react to this, right?
Exactly. We want our consumers out there in the public to tell us on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what they think about the new concept truck and if this is something they want us to bring to market.
Yeah. And so they go through the Facebook page for Nissan, or how's that going to work exactly?
Yeah, they can go to Nissan.com, and they'll be able to see the appropriate links to be able to go in and tell us what they think about it.
Yeah. Well, the diesel, I mean, my own opinion here, diesel is becoming very popular because it gives you a lot of good performance, a lot of torque, and it's cheaper in the long term, right?
You bet. You bet it is. It does give you... That with an 8-speed transmission gives you tons of increased fuel economy. We anticipate that this is going to give us somewhere between 30 and 35% increase in fuel economy, which is what customers are looking for these days. They don't want to sacrifice capability, but they do insist on better fuel economy.
Okay. So how long this campaign will be, like gathering information from the public?
We're going to run it until we feel like we got enough information to decide whether or not it's a success so that we can process that information and decide to go. We haven't determined a definitive timeline yet. And when the social blogosphere start to show less and less information and we think we've gotten enough, then we'll stop it.
Excellent. Well, good luck with that. I think my personal opinion, again, I think it's a hit. Thank you very much.
Appreciate it.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.